Beloved, this is Kathleen Perrault. Thank you for joining me. Listen to Me, Satan by Carlos Anacondia. I am going to tape excerpts from this book. If you like to get the book for the entire instruction, and this is what this is, really an instruction manual, you can get it from... let's see. By Creation House, Strang Communications Company in Lake Mary, Florida. www.creationhouse.com. And I'm not going to give you a word for word reading of this. I'm doing a paraphrase. And the reason is, I've been in ministry for many, many years. I was raised in a military family as an officer's daughter. And I understand warfare strategies and the issues that we're dealing with and the application on the spiritual level. I've been baptized in the Holy Spirit for many, many years and called into ministry. And during the course of my journey with the Lord, I heard about deliverance. I went through my own deliverance for several years. Deliverance can be sometimes a sanctification issue. And then I received power to drive out demons by the Spirit of the Lord's hand. But what I saw when I went in the early 90s to the former Soviet Union was that as we did prayer on ministry teams, preaching the gospel, that people would manifest demons and then the pastors would come in and nobody could drive the demons out and they were fumbling all around and the demons were playing and toying with them. And although there were demonstrations of the spirit, there was an ineffectiveness. And I had done a lot of reading and other people's works on deliverance and healing the house, restoring the foundations. And because I ran with interdenominationally, but also with the charismatic or Pentecostal or spirit-filled groups, I saw a lot of mixture and a lot of dilution and psychological helps, people trying to apply. And I also got some training in deliverance and inner healing. But not until I came to the book, Listen to Me, Satan by Carlos Anacondia, did I get the effective strategy to the point in deliverance. And this is what I'm going to convey to you through this teaching, which is taken from the book of Listen to Me, Satan, by Carlos Anacondia. Be blessed.